Today I sat alone at the window, and I watched our little children outside at play, with the little boy next door, like so many times before. But something didn't seem quite right today, so I went outside to see what they were doing. My daddy said goodbye.